to display the full might of their military on Far Harbor for all to see. After this, there would be no doubt as to who had the most powerful military in all of the wasteland.
War. War never changes.
But stories do change, depending on who's writing and who's reading. Stories change all the time.
This isn't the story of what came before or how we got here.
This is the story of what comes after Fallout 4 ended.
Welcome to the world after Fallout 4.